Here we have a very, very wet BMW. Been up for a ride, got a little salt on the roads, with the salt because it's ice and cold. Brought it back home, give it a wash, and as you can see, this is absolutely soaking wet. All nice and clean. Double blaster. The best thing is to tie your bike. Don't use your cloths. Watch and observe, it is fantastic. So after using the turbo blaster, 10 minutes to wash my bike because it was really dirty with all the salt and the crap on it off the roads. 10 minutes washing it, 10 minutes drying it, not a cloth has touched it. Not a streak or a smear on it. You'll have to excuse that noise, that's Colin the bellend doing his alarm. Look gleamy and shiny and clean as that. Sweet. Clean, shiny, gleamy.
Put a few new pieces of Velcro on it, don't you?
Beautiful. So, if you've got a birthday coming up, or your wife just loves you, what's it to buy you one of them table blasters? £125. Fantastic. What a bargain. See you later.